In F1, a safety harness refers to a protective equipment designed to prevent injuries and lethal consequences for F1 drivers. F1 drivers typically use 6 or 7 point harnesses to strap themselves into their car cockpits. During accidents or emergencies, the driver needs to be able to leave the car in a maximum time of within 5 seconds, according to the regulations, by releasing the belts from just one twist. The belts must be tightened by a mechanic before the race. The belts are required to work with mandatory hands or head and neck support, protecting the driver from smashing into the steering wheel that must comply with FIA regulations. I am Z, and this is Trivia with Anargya about safety harness